And I feel that this is one of the great gifts of the interfaith movement. I feel closer to people from different traditions who share that sense of the divine and are expansive in their approach towards others than I do with people within my own tradition who come from my own specific denomination who do not share that expansiveness and cannot sense the divine beyond their own particular confines. And therefore, as much as we can do together is really important. But we have to be true and show the example of the beauty that the religious spirit that senses the divine, not purely, and is not purely a materialistic understanding of how to navigate society in the most practical way, but is one that seeks to inspire the sense of the transcendent, that we have to demonstrate through the way we behave, the way we live, the way we relate to one another, so that people say, that's what religion is? Wow, that's something I really can and must respect.